talking about Javelin now. Wow, 6,000 original miles in the car, guys. Look at miles on that one.
They might as well start this one out at 30,000. I heard somebody say that's what they were saying.
Hey, look at here, look at here.
Different story here, folks. This is number 155. It's a 1971 AMC Javelin SST. This is a 304 V8. It's 100% original paint on it. 6,150 miles. Lowest known Javelin to exist, mile-wise. 100% original. T-top, vinyl top, original polyglass tires, rim blow horn, luggage rack, power steering and brakes. Real pretty car.
Guys, the red color combination of the car, and you can tell whoever had this car, they absolutely took care of it. There's a red one. How much you mind? Take a look here. Great condition, guys. 6,150 miles on it. Now, how about it about there? Did it go? How much you mind? Take a look here. How about it about there? Did it go? Now, sitting at $30,000. 30, 20, 20, 10, 10, $1,000. Half $1,000. That's it. Half $1,000. Then it's again a 77, 77, 77, 7, now wait. Now $1,000. Then that's $1,000. Then it's $1,000. Now, day, 75, then. That's a great number. $1,000, 75, $1,000. Then that's got 75, $1,000. Ready, buy. $15,000, $15,000, $15,000, $15,000, round the off.